25. Most of the time I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing about the crowd and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Well, the truth about a mirror is that a damned old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.
By, don't you let them fade away, so you'll remember what by the stone. Folks will be reading these words long after we're gone. Baby, write this down, take a little note to remind you in case you didn't know. Tell yourself I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down, take my words and read them every day. Keep them close by, don't you let them fade away. So you'll remember what I forgot to say. Write this down. Oh, I love you and I don't want you to go. Baby, write this down.
Hola.
I'm in trouble.
Again? Well, what is it this time?
It's a long story, but I had to get out of Tucson. Is that offer still good?
That drink's still waiting. How long is it gonna take you to get here?
As fast as I can.
Tucson with no destination in mind. I was running from trouble and the jail term the judge had in mind. And the border meant freedom, a new life, romance. That's why I thought I should go and start my life over on the seashores of old Mexico. My first night in Juarez, I lost all the money I had. One bad señorita made use of one innocent lad. But I must keep on running, it's too late to turn back. I'm wanted in Tucson, I'm told. Yeah, and things will blow over on the seashores of old Mexico. Two Mexican farmers en route to a town I can't say led me right on the back of a flatbed half loaded with hay. Down through Durango, Colima, Palmyra, then in the mines in the old, where I slept in the sunshine on the seashores of old Mexico. After one long siesta, I came wide awake in the night. I was startled by someone who shadowed the pale moonlight. My newfound companion, one young señorita, who offered a broken hello to the gringo she found on the seashores of old Mexico. She spoke of Sonora and swore that she'd never return. For her Mexican husband, she really had no great concern. Cause she loved a gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. Yeah, I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico. Yeah, she loved a gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. Hey, I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico.
No, I think I'm gonna head on back to Tucson.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, probably not.
This is where the cowboy rides.
were high right from the start. When she dealt the cards, I built my heart. Now I